ಓಂ ಶ್ರೀ ಗುರುಭ್ಯೋ ನಮಃ, ಶ್ರೀ ಭವಾನಿ ಶಂಕರಾಯ ನಮಃ, ಶ್ರೀ ಮಾತ್ರೇ ನಮಃ. ಜೈ ಶಂಕರ್. ಐ, ಅಂಕಿತಾ ಕಾರ್ನಾಡ್, ವುಡ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಟು ವೆಲ್ಕಮ್ ಈಚ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು ಟು ದ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ 3-day ಸೀರೀಸ್ ಗುರುಂ ವಂದೇ, ಅ ಹಂಬಲ್ ಟ್ರಿಬ್ಯೂಟ್ ಟು ಬೋತ್ ಪಾಸ್ಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಭಾನಪ್ ಮ್ಯೂಸಿಕ್ ಮಾಸ್ಟರ್ಸ್. ಬೈ ದ ಗ್ರೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಆ ಗುರು ಪರಂಪರ, ಆ ಚಿತ್ರಾಪುರ್ ಸಾರಸ್ವತ್ ಸಮಾಜ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಅ ರಿಚ್ ಹಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿ ಆಫ್ ಕಲಾ. ಇಟ್ ವುಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಬಿ ರಾಂಗ್ ಟು ಸೇ ದಟ್ ಕಲಾ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸಂಗೀತ್ ರನ್ ಥ್ರೂ ಅವರ್ ವೆರಿ ವೇನ್ಸ್. ಆ ಸಮಾಜ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಕೌಂಟ್ಲೆಸ್ ಆರ್ಟಿಸ್ಟ್ ಪಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಲೆನ್ಸ್, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸೋ ಥ್ರೂ ಗುರುಂ ವಂದೇ ವಿ ಅಟೆಂಪ್ಟ್ ಟು ಪೇ ಆ ಹಂಬಲ್ ಟ್ರಿಬ್ಯೂಟ್ ಟು ಅ ಫ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ ದೆಮ್. ಪಂಡಿತ್ ರವಿಶಂಕರ್ ಒನ್ ಸೆಡ್, ಸೌಂಡ್ ವೆನ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೆಚ್ಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಮ್ಯೂಸಿಕ್, ಮೂವ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ವೆನ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೆಚ್ಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಡಾನ್ಸ್, ಮೈಂಡ್ ವೆನ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೆಚ್ಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೆಡಿಟೇಷನ್, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಲೈಫ್ ವೆನ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೆಚ್ಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೆಲೆಬ್ರೇಷನ್. ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ಡ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ಟ್ರೇಲರ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಆಲ್ ಸೆಲೆಬ್ರೇಟ್ ದ ಲೈವ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಮ್ಯೂಸಿಕಲ್ ಜರ್ನೀಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದೀಸ್ ಮಾಸ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಟುಗೆದರ್. ವಿತ್ ದ ಲಿಮಿಟೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ಪ್ರೊಡಕ್ಷನ್ ಪ್ರೊಸೆಸಸ್, ದೀಸ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋಸ್ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಸ್ಟಿವ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸೋ ಮೇ ನಾಟ್ ಕಂಟೈನ್ ಸರ್ಟನ್ ರೀಸೆಂಟ್ ಅಪ್ಡೇಟ್ಸ್. ವಿ ನೌ ಬಿಗಿನ್ ಬೈ ಇನ್ವೋಕಿಂಗ್ ಆ ಗುರು, ಗಣಪತಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೇವಿ.
ಪಾರಮೇಷ್ಟಿ ಈಶ ದೇಶ ದೋಷ ಭಾವ ವರ್ಜಿತ ಯೋಗಿ ರಾಜ ದೇವ ದತ್ತ ದೇಹಿ ಪಾದ ಸೇವನ. ಜಯತಿ ಗಣಪತಿ ಜಯತಿ ಜಯ ಗಲೆ ಮುಂಡ ಬಾಲ ತ್ರಿಶುಂಡ ಕರಿಕರ ಸರಿಸ ಶುಭಗಸು ಶುಂಡ ನಾಸಕ ಕಲಿಕಲುಷ ಅಗ ಜುಂಡ ಗಣಪತಿ ಜ್ಞಾನ ನಾಥ ಗಜಾನ ನಮೋ ಏಕದಂತ ದಾತ ಗಜಾನ ನಮೋ ಏಕದಂತ ದಾತ ಗಜಾನ ನಮೋ ಏಕದಂತ ದಾತ. ಜಗದೀಶ್ವರಿ ಹೇ ಮಾತೃರೂಪ ಮಹೇಶ್ವರಿ ಮಮತಾಮಯಿ ಕರುಣಾಮಯಿ ಹೇ ಮಾತೃರೂಪ ಮಹೇಶ್ವರಿ ತಮ ಹಾರಿಣಿ ಶುಭಕಾರಿಣಿ ಮನಮೋಹಿನಿ ವಿಶ್ವೇಶ್ವರಿ ಹೇ ಮಾತೃರೂಪ ಮಹೇಶ್ವರಿ ಹೇ ಮಾತೃರೂಪ ಮಹೇಶ್ವರಿ.
Our first tribute of the day is to Pandit Taranath Hattangadi. We now pay a tribute to Pandit Ravi Shashi Bellare.
Yeah. This composition depicts the movement of the ants. How the ants move, this composition is done on basis of that.
A tribute to Pandit Dinkar Ammemmal.
Roz roz ha, 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 roz roz ha माने ॲक्च्युली अमेली तोडी म्हणून एक राग स्वरचित केलेलं असं, बट वी कुडंट फाईंड एनी रेकॉर्डिंग ऑफ दॅट राग. सो ॲज अ ट्रिब्यूट टू माम, आय एम प्रेझेंटिंग निया की तोडी.
Now present a humble tribute to Pandit Devendra Murdeshwar. Next, we pay our tribute to Pandit Ramdas Bhatkal. A humble tribute to Pandit Chidanand Nagarkar. Shankar, as a tribute to Pandit Chidanand Nagarkar, I will be presenting his self-composed rag, Rag Ambika Sarang. Rag Ambika Sarang is
a combination of Shuddha Sarang and Kafi. You will see a lot of influence of rag Saraswati, the South Indian rag Saraswati in the Ambika Sarang. Ambika Sarang uses both Madhyams, whereas Saraswati uses only the Tivra Madhyam. So that is the difference. I will be presenting a Drut Teental composition. Pari hu tore paiya saiya, nahi nahi sahu mein tore rang raliya. The antara is, laakh nike beech laaj lajavat, kaun bid samjhau nahi samjhat, dekh charcha kare brij ke lugaiya. Pari hu tore paiya saiya.
Ah.
Now pay a tribute to Pandit Nityanand Haldipur.
Thank you. Hello. I have been asked to talk about my dear guru, Pandit Nityananda Hridaypur. Honestly, I am not much of a talker, and I am certainly not qualified to talk about his music. So I am at a loss of words right now. He's undoubtedly one of the best bansuri players in the world today. His music is very much like his soul, I would say. Absolutely pure and pristine. From his music, I think it is pretty obvious he's a real perfectionist, and that's also evident when he is teaching. He'll make sure, you know, you get it exactly like it has to be. Absolutely no compromises there at all. He's a really, really good teacher. I've seen him teach various students. Some of them were like absolute beginners who didn't even know how to hold the instrument. But he's extremely patient with everyone, and he's always motivating. When it comes to Guru Bhakti or Guru Seva, I don't think there's a better example than him in the present day. For years together, he's selflessly devoted his life to look after Guru Ma Annapurna Devi. I really don't think anyone else could have done that. And, you know, despite everything that he's achieved, he's extremely, extremely humble. I think that's a hallmark of those who achieve true greatness. In closing, I'd just like to say that I have received a ton of love and affection from him and his entire family. And I consider myself extremely fortunate to have had the opportunity to learn from him. So a big thank you.
The next presentation is a tribute to Vidushi Parvati Bai Ullal and Vidushi Saguna Kalyanpur.
This is a tribute to the two rare gems, Srimati Kalyanpur Saguna and Srimati Ullal Parvati Bai Shukla, who were trained in the field of Carnatic classical music, making our Saraswat Samaj brim with pride. Srimati Ullal Parvati Bai was born on the 27th of November 1902. She spent her early years in Andhra Pradesh, where her father was posted. Belonging to a music-loving family, she took to learning Carnatic classical vocal, the violin, and even the veena. Telugu being the local language there turned out as a major coincidence, for it is a language widely used in Carnatic compositions. With her knowledge of Telugu, she understood the divinity and depth hidden in these kritis, rendering them ever so beautifully. In her time, she enthralled large masses with her melody and grace. In the recent past, while in conversation with her younger son, Sri Ullal Srinath Mam, he reminisced how his mother, Parvati Bai, would teach him and his sister, Srimati Lalita Ubhaikar, a few compositions, explaining to them the meaning of the same, whilst which she would find it impossible to contain her emotions, thus displaying how dedicated to the art she was. Srimati Ullal Parvati Bai attained Sadgati in September 1993, but has clearly left an indelible mark. Srimati Kalyanpur Saguna was born on the 5th of December 1919. Encouraged by her music-loving family, she took up Carnatic classical music in Mangalore. Music to Saguna Kalyanpur was not a mere meteor, but a wonderful world of emotions manifold. With her deep desire for singing, she would transition into this magical dimension of music in order to express herself. Srimati Saguna was trained in both Hindustani vocal as well as Carnatic classical, giving the art of music her absolute best for over 40 long years. Performing for the All India Radio, several national programs, prestigious conferences and sammelans, Saguna thoroughly inspired the crowd, leaving them in awe. She continued her riyas till the very end and gave her last concert in Canara Union. The then octogenarian received a standing ovation from the audience. At the centenary celebrations of Canara Union, she received the Distinguished Achievement Award for Music from His Holiness Sadyojat Shankarashram Swamiji. From the 14th of July 2003, since her passing, she remains etched in our memories. Going ahead, a typical Carnatic vocal concert starts with a varnam, a melodic exploration sung with simple phrases which acts as a prelude to the first kriti. The main segment of the recital is prefaced by an alapane, a slow, pulse-free introduction to the raga based on the concept of Manodharma Sangeeta. The recital of a tillana is a popular way to conclude the performance. It can also be concluded by presenting either a Devarnama or a Mangalam tuned in lighter ragas like Madhyamavati, Anandabhairavi or Sindhu Bhairavi. One of the most illustrious Vagyakaras in the history of Carnatic music, Saint Sri Tyagaraja, surrendered the entirety of his life to Lord Sri Rama. He expressed bhakti and gratitude through countless compositions, one among which is this kriti, Indaraga Hamsanada, a melody as joyous as the call of a swan. Here, Sri Tyagaraja Garu talks about Rama Bhakti and its utmost importance. He says, the mere utterance of Rama Nama is said to be a Taraka mantra that holds in itself the power to annihilate the six vices, namely Kama, Krodha, Lobha, Mada and Matsarya. Now presenting Bantu Riti Kolu, Settu Tala Adi.
Bantu Riti Kolu, Bantu Riti Kolu, Bantu Riti Kolu Viyavaiya Rama, 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 Bantu Riti Kolu Viyavaiya Rama. Ooh. रोमाञ्चमानि घनकञ्चुकामु रामभक्तुडनि मुद्रबिल्लयो रोमाञ्चमानि घनकञ्चुकामु रामभक्तुडनि मुद्रबिल्लयो रोमाञ्चमानि घनकञ्चुकामु रामभक्तुडनि मुद्रबिल्लयो रामनाममाने
Talapaka Annamacharya, a mystic saint composer of the 15th century, is reckoned to be the first among the hymnographers in Telugu. Annamaya's compositions clearly prove that he was an ardent devotee of Lord Sri Venkateshwara. His Sankirtanas are categorized into two, the first being Adhyatma Sankirtanas, holding in them the prominence of Bhakti and Bhava, and the second being Shringara Sankirtanas, wherein he talks about the Kalyana Gunas of the Lord. Palukute Nalatalli is one such Shringara Sankirtana, exuding Shringara Rasa, talking about the union of the celestial couple Sri Venkateshwara and Alumelu Mangamma. Now presenting Palukute Nalatalli, Raga Abheri, set to Tala Khandachapu.
పలుకుతె నెల తల్లి పవలించెను పలుకుతె నెల తల్లి పవలించెను పలుకుతె నెల తల్లి పవలించెను కలికితనముల విభుని గలసినది తన మూల విభుని గలసిన దిగాన పలుకుతే నెల తల్లి పవలించెను కలికి తన మూన విభుని గలసిన దిగాన పలుకుతే నెల తల్లి పవలించెను కలికి తన విభుని గలసిన దిగాన పలుకుతే నెల తల్లి పవలించెను నిగనిగనిమోముపై నెరళు గల కూల జతర నిగనిగని మోముపై నెరళు గల కూల జతర నిగనిగని మోము ಮುಪೈ ನೆರಳು ಕೆಲ ಕುಲ ಜತರ ಪಗಲೈನ ದಾಕಚಲಿ ಪವಲಿಂಚೆನು ಪಗಲೈನ ದಾಕಚಲಿ ಪವಲಿಂಚೆನು ನಿಗ ನಿಧನಿ ಮೋಮುಪೈ ನೆರಳು ಕೆಲ ಕುಲ ಜತರ ಪಗಲೈನ ದಾಕಚಲಿ ಪವಲಿಂಚೆನು ತೆಗನಿ ಪರಿನ ತುಲತೋ ತೆಲ್ಲವಾರಿನ ದಾಕ ತೆಗನಿ ಪರಿನ ತುಲತೋ ತೆಲ್ಲವಾರಿನ ದಾಕ ಜಗದೀಕ ಪತಿ ಮನಸು ಜಗದೀಕ ಪತಿ ಮನಸು ಜಗದೀಕ ಪತಿ ಮನಸು ಜಟ್ಟಿ ಗೋನೆ ಗಾನ ತನ ಮೂಲ ವಿಭುನಿ ಗಲಸಿನ ದಿಗಾನ ಪಲುಕುತೇ ನೆಲತಲ್ಲಿ ಪವಲಿಂಚೆನು ಮುರಿ ಪೆಂಪು ನಟನತೋ ಮುತ್ಯಾಲ ಮಲಗುಪೈ ಪರವಶಂ ಪವಲಿಂಚೆನು ಮುರಿ ಪೆಂಪು ನಟನತೋ ಮುತ್ಯಾಲ ಮಲಗುಪೈ ಪರವಶಂಭುನ ದರುಣಿ ಪವಲಿಂಚೆನು ತಿರುವೆಂಕಟಾಚಲ
ದೇವರ್ನಾಮ ಕಂಪೋಸ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ಶ್ರೀವಾದಿರಾಜಸ್ವಾಮಿ. ಶ್ರೀವಾದಿರಾಜತೀರ್ಥರು ಆಕ್ಯುಪೈಸ್ ಅ ವೆರಿ ಎಕ್ಸಾಲ್ಟೆಡ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಗ್ಯಾಲಕ್ಸಿ ಆಫ್ ಸೇಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಮಾಧವ ಪರಂಪರ. ಶ್ರೀವಾದಿರಾಜಸ್ವಾಮಿ, ಇನ್ ಎಡಿಷನ್ ಟು ಬೀಯಿಂಗ್ ಅ ಪೋಯೆಟ್, ಅನ್ ಔಟ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಫಿಲಾಸಫರ್, ಸೋಷಲ್ ವರ್ಕರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ರಿಫಾರ್ಮರ್, ವಾಸ್ ಬಿಲೀವ್ಡ್ ಟು ಹೋಲ್ಡ್ ಇಮ್ಮೆನ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಪಿರಿಚುವಲ್ ಪವರ್ಸ್. ನಾ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟಿಂಗ್ ಆವಕುಲವೋ ರಂಗ, a composition that talks about the glory and grace of Lord Shri Krishna, set to Tala Mishra Chapu and Raga Vasanti.
ಬಾರದು ಆ
The Carnatic recital was performed by Prakriti Nadkarni of Bengaluru and Arnav on the Mridangam. We now pay our tribute to Vidushi Meera Sawoor.
जहान में गुरु ब्रह्म रूप जानो शिव का स्वरूप मानो गुरु के समान नाही दूसरा जहान में गुरु के समान नाही दूसरा जहान में गुरु ब्रह्म रूप जानो शिव का स्वरूप मानो गुरु ब्रह्म रूप जानो शिव का स्वरूप मानो गुरु के समान नाही दूसरा जहान में गुरु के समान नाही दूसरा जहान में गुरु ब्रह्म रूप जानो शिव का स्वरूप
जय शंकर एज अ ट्रिब्यूट टू मीरा सबूर पची आई वुड लाइक टू प्रेजेंट राग झिंझोटी दिस कंपोजिशन इज अ कंपोजिशन ऑफ उस्ताद महबूब खान साहिब also known as Darasapiya. The composition is Akhiya Unaso Lagi, Raag Jhinjhoti. Yeah.
Next, we pay a humble tribute to Pandit Vasant Karnad.
Mavin Kurve, disciple of late Pandit Sri Vasant Karnad of Dharwad. I feel very humbled and fortunate to have this opportunity to speak a few words about my beloved Guru Vasan Maam. Many of us know Vasan Maam as a popular music critic, but besides being that, he was also a violinist and a vocalist of his time. Karnad Maam was a guiding light not only to his students, but also to all those budding artists who were looking for some opportunities to showcase their talent. Vasan Maam has helped them, has arranged concerts for them, has helped a lot of people gain music scholarships as well. I would like to share an anecdote from his early days when he started as a violinist. While in school, a family friend saw Vasan Maam's passion for music and gifted him a violin. But with no teacher, Vasan Maam taught himself to play the violin. When he was in Karnataka College, Pandit Mallikarjun Mansoorji once remarked that whenever Vasan Maam was to play, he would rush to the college to hear him out. That was his persona. I fondly remember how Vasan Maam used to serve a hot drink as soon as I reached his house for the Taleem session. It was early in the morning that I would go, so he used to ensure that my vocal cords are intact and are warm enough before the Taleem begins. Such a caring guru Vasan Maam was. So every Taleem session used to begin with the voice culture training, followed by the Raag Vistar. He used to ensure that I learn every bit of the Gharana Khasiyat, various techniques of pitching perfect, mechanism of invoking Swaras, Raag Vistar, Gharana Tans, etc. He has carved his students out with great effort, love and care. I remember even in his last days when he could hardly breathe on his own due to illness and needed constant support at times, he would give Taleem to his students with the same energy and enthusiasm. That is how much he was committed and devoted to his music. It is very hard to find such a guru, and I am very fortunate and proud to have him as my guru. As a little tribute to Vasan Maam, I would like to present two compositions from the very first raga that he taught me. Presenting Raag Durga, Paramparik Bandish Padakhyal in Teentaal, Rasa Kaanare, Tumhi Ho Jagake Nistare, followed by Adrut Bandish in Teentaal, Raja Rajeshwari.
Na 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 na.
Our Guru Parampara, the source of our kala and inspiration, has ensured that our mutts remain a nexus for musical expression. Paramapuja Anandashram Swamiji invited Honnavar Krishna Bhat to Shirali to teach the Vedics and Vidyarthis. Paramapuja Paridnyanashram Swamiji Tritiya started the tradition of inviting artists to perform during the Chitrapur Rathotsav. Paramapuja Sadyojat Shankarashram Swamiji has ensured that this musical legacy continues till this day. A plethora of renowned artists like Shankar Mahadevan, Pandit Venkatesh Kumar, Rahul Deshpande, Jayatirth Mevundi, and many more have regaled us with their music. We now pay our tribute to Pandit Narendra Padikon. Gurum Vande now pays a tribute to Vidushi Vrinda Munkur. Next, we pay a humble tribute to Vidushi Kausalya Manjeshwar.
Ah. Namaste. I am Pratima Tilak. I had the good fortunes to learn the intricacies of the Jaipur Gharana Gayaki under Vidushi Srimati Kaushalya Manjeshwar for about 16 years. Kaushalya Pachi was one of the senior most disciples of Gana Tapaswini Srimati Mogubai Kurdikar. Pachi began her study of music under Nimbargi Bua first and later under Pandit Gajanan Bua Joshi. Thereafter began her Talim in the Guru Shishya Parampara with Mogubai. Under Mogubai's able guidance, she learnt many of the Jod Ragas and Anvat Ragas of the Jaipur Atroli Gharana. Mai also taught her own compositions, many Druta Bandishes to Kaushalya Pachi. Not only was she an accomplished disciple, she was very close to Mai and was like an elder sister to Kishori Tai and her siblings. On many evenings, Pachi and Kishori Tai used to practice together at Mai's residence, and in many of Mai's mehfils, Kaushalya Pachi accompanied her and gave vocal support along with Kishori Tai. Music was Kaushalya Pachi's passion. However, as was the norm in those norms of the society in those times, she could not pursue music as her profession. Despite rigorous riyas, dedicated efforts, and her own intelligent approach towards music, she was seldom seen on the concert platform. She performed in concerts organized in memory of great musicians or such similar causes. Hence, her gayaki remained pure, unadulterated Gharandas gayaki of the Jaipur Atroli Gharana, a legacy passed on to her by her great guru, Gana Tapaswini Srimati Mogubai Kurudikar. And I was very, very fortunate to receive training in the same rigorous, methodical, systematic manner from Kaushalya Pachi, shaping me as a refined musician. Not only was she my guru, she was my mentor. A very kind-hearted person, her demeanor was very simple yet highly sophisticated. Her home was an example of her elegant, classy tastes. As her Manas Kanya, I tried to imbibe in me very many of her talents and personality traits. Thank you.
Jai Shankar, I'll be presenting a bandish in Rag Sampurna Malkams. This bandish is composed by Kausalya Pachi's guru, Mogubai Kudikar ji. Banwari Sham Mure, Aaj Ki Rain Yahi Rahiye. बादल गरजे मोहे डर लागे अहमद पिया की बिनती सुनिए
Mm-hmm. Ah!
Humble tribute is to Pandit Gaurang Kodikal.
Na rang ko
Pay a humble tribute to Pandit Guru Nandan Kalyanpur.
Thank you. known to the world as an eminent musician, was very closely associated with our family for several decades. My grandmother, Parvati Bai Ullal, was very fond of him, and he would spend time with her, listening to her tales and anecdotes. He regularly accompanied my aunt, Lalita Ubhaykar, a celebrated vocalist, at her concerts, and would go to their house for practice. He later started coming to our house for my practice and has accompanied me at several concerts. Guru Nandan became an integral part of our family. Punctuality was one of his exemplary virtues. One could set the time by observing his activities. Even after his passing on, I would start getting the instruments ready just before 9 o'clock. The practice sessions were made interesting by his constructive criticisms and suggestions. He always made time to spend a few moments with my mother, Prema Ullal, who looked upon him as another son and a pillar of support. He was ever willing to solve any problem, repair work, construction, legal or financial matters. He would offer to buy flowers from the city market of Bangalore for our Sri Krishna Janmashtami celebrations. When my mother would say that it would be too much, as he had so much work at his family temple, he would smilingly brush aside her protests, bring the flowers, and even help with the decorations. He was endowed with an innate artistry and could create something extraordinarily beautiful out of the ordinary. He had a special way with children, and my daughter, Kadambari, found a new playmate in her younger days and a good friend as she grew up. Thus, his easy and natural connection with four generations was unique. A loving personality to whom his family looked up to, a devout sadhaka committed and dedicated to God and the Guru Parampara, an embodiment of kindness and goodness, he was always sensitive to the needs of his fellow beings. I feel privileged and grateful to offer this tribute to Guru Nandan Kalyanpur.
Next, we pay a humble tribute to Pandit Prabhakar Betribet.
Kadikal Ma'am, Pandit Guru Nandan Kalyanpur Ma'am, and Pandit Prabhakar Betribet Ma'am, we would be presenting a solo in Avadhrut Teen Taal.
Thank you.
now we will be presenting a composition known as Baradhari, in which each phrase is played 12 times or in a multiple of 12 times. This was taught to us by our guru, Pandit Prabhakar Better Betma. Present a few lagis, since all three tabla maestros were very fond of accompanying and they love lagis. So we would be presenting a few lagis taught by all three gurus. Thank you.
Thank you.
We are grateful to Kedar Bizurkar, disciple of Pandit Naresh Kumta, accompanied by Ajit Bhatt on the tabla, and Nihar Kabni Nital, disciple of Pandit Nityanand Haldipur, for their melodious flute recitals. We thank Gopal Prabhu for his wonderful harmonium accompaniment today. We also thank Prithvish Kumble and Mihir Kalyanpur for tabla saath. For the technical support, we are grateful to Sharmila Kumble and Viha Nagarkatti. Today's participants are as follows: Arya Dhareshwar, Megha Kopikar Marbali, Soumya Ullal Kantak, and Shivani Kalyanpur. As we come to the end of part 2 of Gurum Vande, we present the Sangeet Seva as an offering of gratitude to Lord Bhavani Shankar and our Guru Parampara with the following words: Sapta Surana So Rag Milayo, Tame Sahasa Tan Upajayo, Nad Gan Sangeet Sulakshana, Jin Janyo Bharati Kahayo. We invite you to the third part of Gurum Vande tomorrow at 4 p.m. Thank you.